So what he's doing now is detecting the urine of the female, which is